guys. We're talking today about scaling deadlifts. Claire here is 33 weeks, and at some point she's going to find the conventional deadlift is quite uncomfortable to get down to, just because the bump gets in the way. So Claire's just going to do a conventional deadlift, how she normally would. That's it. Drives to the floor, stands up, and pops it down. Now, to make this easy for her, so she can continue doing deadlifts, we're going to pop her onto a higher platform for her. That way she doesn't have to go that far down to fetch the bar, up and down, okay, right. Another version of the deadlift she can do is the sumo deadlift. I'll just pop it back here. So if she doesn't want to have a raised surface, she can change the deadlift. So she's going to have a nice wide stance, gets nice and close to the bar, hips down, sits back into it, sits back into it, drives up, and there you've got your sumo deadlift. Lovely scales for continuing to do this awesome movement. Any questions? Leave in the comments below.